This is KNX, CBS Radio in Los Angeles. Our guest is Miss Ayn Rand in New York City.
Yes, Mr. Jackson, Miss Rand. What is your thinking on states and federal government stand on putting to death men and women having been convicted of certain crime?
Well, in principle, I would be in favor of capital punishment to this extent. If a man takes another man's life, if he is guilty of premeditated murder, morally he does deserve to forfeit his own life. But the difficulty comes in the fact that no absolute proof can always be given. That is, with all the precautions, errors of justice are possible. And therefore, I think a good argument could be made, and I guess I would be more or less in favor of abolishing capital punishment, not out of sympathy or pity for the actual murderer, but on the premise that it is better to put 9 murderers in jail for life rather than execute 1 innocent man. And since juries are fallible, on that ground alone, only on the ground of the possible error, should one abolish capital punishment.